Hi. What's up? You should let me do your makeup. I'll do it so good. You're gonna be like, wow. Obviously, it doesn't have to look like my makeup. Okay. Let's wash your face. All right, ready? I'm just gonna get off any loose dirt or oils or any leftover makeup, okay? I'm just gonna wash your forehead. So what's up? How are you? Kind of stressed. I hear you. I'm gonna wipe your nose, and a little bit. You got a little bit of eye makeup on, so just close your eyes for me. Yeah, I've been stressed too, honestly. Like, school is just a lot, and I'm trying to work, and it's just, I haven't been to the gym in like 2 weeks, but. So now we're gonna do some primer. Fenty. It's Fenty. Start with your forehead. Forehead, forehead, forehead. And your cheeks. And your nose. And your chin. Okay. Now, I'm not a makeup artist. I just really like it, so it might not be perfect, but it'll still look cute, okay? I mean, I know I probably do it differently than you do. I just want to put a little eye serum, just a little bit around your eyes. I feel like it smooths things out. So nice. Smells so good. Okay, so for me personally, I like to start off with concealer because I know that I might include the bottom of the eye in the look, so I need to have concealer. I don't know, it's probably wrong. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and put some concealer under your eyes. Look up for me. This is Too Faced. Born This Way. I'm just gonna pat that in, okay? Smooth it out. Smooth it out. Smooth that out over here. Nice. These brushes, very cheap. Sorry. Look, I got this yesterday. I'm gonna have to get rid of that part. But anyway, here's all of my brushes. And here's a little drawer that opens up. It's got more wipes and stuff. Ooh! Look what I found. This is a favorite, a crowd favorite. I've got to have my brushes available to me. Duh. The next thing that I'm going to do is a little bit of foundation. So we're going to use, again, Too Faced, Born This Way. And I'm just going to put a little bit. And I'm just going to your face is ready. So the next thing I like to do is eyes, because they're so fun. So what would you like today? Something bright, colorful? Good. Let's get started with eyes. I'm gonna use the James Charles palette because it has so many colors. By Morphe. Like I said, I'm not a beauty influencer, so. But anyway, let me stop talking so much. Or so loud. So here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna use these colors and this one to make your face just a rainbow. So let's go ahead and put some eyeshadow on, okay? All right, I want you to go ahead and close your eyes for me. Okay. All right. So let me blend this out for you. And then blend it out over here. Okay. Now, I want you to look up. And I'm going to put some color right underneath. Look up for me. I know, it's weird. Good. Good job. I'm gonna do your crease. part is gonna be eyeliner. Let's do some eyeliner. This is Maybelline. It's Maybelline. All right. Give you a nice wing. Perfect, but it did for you. Do you want any like hearts? Can I draw a heart on you? Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna. There you go. Alright, cute. Now, we need mascara. Raggedy, but it's the best mascara I've ever found. It's just. Waterproof and everything proof. It doesn't move except when you get in the shower, the mascara just comes off and strips like fake eyelashes. It's crazy. Anyway, all right. Don't judge me. I know your makeup is dirty. Don't even try it. Am I doing anything today? I don't know. I'm thinking of going to the beach actually, but I kind of want to go out to lunch with a friend. I don't know. So I might hit up a couple of people to go out. I know you're busy, so. Okay. Okay, so now I'm just gonna give you some blush. I'll just use this regular old doohickey here. A little pink on it. Okay. Just gonna put a little brush on your cheek here, on your cheek here. And then I'm gonna go on this side and do the same. I'm gonna go up your cheekbone here a little bit on this side. And a little on this side too. Okay. Alright. So now I've gotta do your brows. Do you like a fleeky brow? Do you like a skinny brow? What do you like? I'm just gonna fill in what you have, okay? We won't go do anything crazy, okay? Okay. Do you wanna see it? Not yet. I'll show you at the end. All right, so we have brows, eyes, cheeks, foundation, concealer. What do we need now? Well, we gotta do lips. Do you want a dark lip or a light? we're just gonna do that blown out. Do you know that blown out like soul eater look? Yeah, where it just, it's kind of messy, but it looks great in the end. Let's do that. Okay. All right. I don't know if this is gonna look like a soul eater when we're done, but I'm gonna try. Okay, now just put your lips together, but not too much. Okay. Good. Let's see. And then, do you want a matte look or do you want gloss? Glossy? Okay. Can do, girl, can do.